Challenging yourself will help you discover what you're capable of and what you're made of. Lastly, and maybe most importantly, have fun. Just enjoy high school while it lasts. You only have this one chance, and soon enough, you have to grow up. As I leave here today, I do so excited and hopeful for the future.
To my fellow graduates, we made it. Today is the reward we get for doing all the homework Mr. Wonga assigned, all the makeup tests in Ms. Goff's chemistry class, for all the times we just nodded and said, "Bien, y tú," in response to every single question Ms. K asked. I wish my classmates all the best, and I'm so proud of the hard work and dedication the class of 2021 has put forth to be here tonight.
So graduates, I encourage you to reflect on the times and the memories that you've created here at Calhoun Falls Charter School. What does that look like for you? No matter what your experience has been, now is the time for you to take that experience and make something positive and powerful of it. It's your graduation day, and that means it's time for new beginnings. This is a moment for you to celebrate all the things you've done here in school and over the years. This town has taught me to stay true to myself and my values, and it has taught me perseverance, humbleness, vision, determination, and that even though you come from a small place, you can do big things.